Here, in this short video, we demonstrate the locking action of the mechanical specialties core chucks. The operator inserts a 3-inch shoulder chuck into a cardboard core. The turning of the chuck in either direction, as you can see, locks it to the core. The upward thrust of the rotatable tooth roller upon terrace steps results in a positive, completely automatic locking action adjustable to the web tension pull.